Hello and welcome. This is Cheyenne from Blue Inversion, and today I'm really excited to present to you Smart Shaders, Grounds and Roads. It is a collection of fully procedural shaders, both for the cycles and the EV render engine. The shaders are extremely photorealistic with crisp, sharp displacements, plus they are highly customizable, which means you can tweak and change practically any part of the shader. The shaders are not only photorealistic, but they are also optimized so that you can easily use them in animations or for close-up shots. Finding good road textures, which is also tileable and have enough resolution, can be frustrating at times. Smart Shaders solves that problem with its 100% procedurally generated road shaders, which are extremely flexible and they tile infinitely, which means you do not have to worry about seams again. The road shaders are built in such a way that it works both with EV and cycles. On top of that, they have really fast real-time capabilities inside the EV render engine. They are photorealistic enough and you can use them directly in production. Unlike image textures, you can have infinite resolution without any overhead, which means you can go as high as you want, but you will have absolutely no effect on the time and memory it takes to render. But Smart Shaders gives you even more power. The seed value that comes with each shader can be used to get unlimited variations of the same shader just with the click of a button. Since the shaders have displacements built into them, you can take advantage of the adaptive subdivision feature that comes with Blender. It automatically allocates more geometry only to the parts which require them. Thus, it saves a lot of time and resources. Every shader comes with an intuitive interface so that you do not have to dive into the nodes every time for commonly used settings. Along with the road shaders, most of the shaders in this pack have a real-time version which you can use in the EV render engine. All the shaders are beginner-friendly and are very easy to set up. But that doesn't stop the power users from hacking and dissecting the shaders because they have really well-organized node groups. At this point, you can head on over to the product page and learn more about these individual features. With the product, you get 22 fully procedural shaders, along with a 54-page PDF documentation which covers each and every settings of these shaders, plus a 20 minutes long narrated video tutorial which discusses how to use the product for the very first time. And once you buy the product, you'll keep receiving free updates for life. If you face any issues after buying the product, then you can directly hit me up at the email provided with it and I'll always be ready to help you out. I stand behind the quality of this product and I assure you of strong customer support. I recommend you check out the product page yourself. The link is in the description below.